No. Plot.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise. He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
30 years, bro.
Is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Lena.
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Uh-oh. You're a fugitive.
You're with me.
Shit.
That doesn't make it any better.
Eat it. So, I was playing this game on my own, and needless to say, I got the assault rifles. You'll get yours soon. Trust me. Believe in me. And we shall get you your weapons. So. Every time I play this game, I need a break after every recording session to just blow it out. Booty fruit is to blame.
You and I are in the same boat now.
Alright.
I'd say that officially makes us partners.
Yeah, like it. Smack this one.
Fine by me.
Break the pots.
Help me get to Simmons. Is all this bad to Simmons?
And open the casket.
I can't pick that up.
That lab of his sitting right on top of us.
Well, open the
I'm
other
one. I'm gonna go out there and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
Do it. Come on, you're a strong girl. You can do it.
Got an easy question to answer.
Little history.
There was a snake in there.
A snake?
Yeah, it could attack you. So, be thankful.
I opened it up for a snake.
Well, there's also the chance of prizes. Like,
Oh, hey, buddy.
Like, this one right here.
Don't you look pretty?
Hi, everyone! Welcome to my dungeon. Hold on. There might be a chance for prizes. Come here, you idiot. Pick it up. There you go. Now you have an assault rifle. So, let's get moving. See, told you. A chance for all kinds of prizes awaits you.
Who does their decorating, what? I wonder?
Hold on, follow me.
You could have said a prayer or two while you were still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead?
I forgot how to do it.
It tells you at the bottom.
Okay. I did a practice run. Is.
Yep. Go ahead.
God dang it, I can't do it.
Okay. Run and press the LT button.
Slide.
There you go. Now.
I didn't slide far enough.
Turn to look at the wall. And, go, yeah, there you go. That's a faster way of getting away from that trap. So, we continue on. Just remember, slide. If you want to stay on the ground, hold on to the aiming button. And just move. Slide into their DMs, remember that. Go for, if you're a lesbian, go for the scissor lock. Go for the scissor lock.
I could leave more than a mile
again. Get this handy.
Those flames will kill you in an instant.
I can't.
You gotta find a way around.
Check your items. With the Y button.
What?
Okay. Get those red, find those green. Yeah, there you go. Now you got two spaces.
Can I do anything with that? No.
You shouldn't. Wait for a red herb. And combine with that to get some more tablets. So you go ahead and do what you gotta do. I'll just be here.
Oh, booty fruit.
Look at it. It's just highlighted perfectly. My goodness. There we go. Oh, by the way, the zombies carry dynamite now.
Why am I holding a can of spray?
First aid spray. You should probably put that away real quick.
Oh, he was rotating it. That's what he was doing.
Okay, good. Don't rotate it. I'll die. Okay, good. Comes a pot. Don't do it this way.
That's funny.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree.
Should we put subtitles on?
I didn't bring any evidence.
No, you can read it.
Did you?
No. Not for the viewer.
You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
The ring? When did she give you a ring?
When she proposed to me.
Yeah, yeah, I tried to put subtitles on for him, but it cooked me out of it.
Bingo.
Sorry. Try again.
The gift, Ada.
The zombie attack. Did you do it?
I didn't do it yet. It keeps popping away because more stuff keeps happening.
All right, I'll keep them away. You go ahead and put the set, the thing on.
So if nothing else happens while you're doing this...
Yeah. Yeah, don't worry, it won't.
Hopefully I can figure it out. Game settings.
Wait for it. Wait for it. There we go. Alright.
Yeah, I think I got it.
Oh, stop. Yes. Alright, do you remember the wheel that you're supposed to turn to shoot fire?
Yeah.
That'll help against these guys.
Oh god.
Oh jeez. Oh no, you're dying. You're dying, my guy. Yeah, go ahead and start setting fire.
Too hot.
Yeah, very hot. Keep around, make sure the zombies aren't around the wheel. Not. Stay right here and make sure they don't, like, you know, survive.
Yeah, here, we don't want them to survive.
I think they're all dead. You can stop now. Okay. I'm gonna get the spoils.
What?
Oh, good. The door's open. Alright, did you get your shotgun ammo? No, machine gun ammo. Go ahead. Take that. Alright. Okay. That was easy enough. Oh, you're gonna have fun here. I think.
Looks
I think.
We gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about. Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
That's your danger.
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
I don't think he wants warm water.
Why?
Someone could have peed in it. I'm just being real.
Hey! Looks like this guy tried to escape.
He tried to.
Just in case he was a zombie. Oh, this one. Start aiming at it just in case there's a snake. Next snake? No, separate enemy. There we go.
You slide them off from the bottom. I slide them off to the top.
Hmm.
For some reason.
Maybe I'm smarter. Yep. Can you unlock these? No? Okay. We're moving forward.
Living through water this fast is impossible in real life.
You think so?
Yeah.
Hmm. Maybe for you.
Elena, take the high road.
Yeah, Elena, take the high road.
Freaking hole again.
Hey, you're not the one dealing with what I'm about to have to deal with. Okay.
That zombie sounds a little too excited.
Oh, freak. Yeah, he smacked you. Oh. Wait, what's that on the... Nope. What are you? What's going on here? Don't try, please. I'm a master gunsman. Kill you. Again? So, you know there's a shark in here, right? Some kind of demon shark. What's taking so long?
Keep turning, it's working!
Oh, Jesus.
Hello.
Why you? Oh, look, a demon fish. Yo. What kind of swim was that?
Elena, are you okay?
He's fine.
Come on. I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Keep moving forward.
Okay, so I'll try my best to keep them off you. I swear to you.
What's that thing?
You should get out of that water. Go to that blue switch right there. Yes. Start cranking it so I can move forward. And, oh, hi. How you doing, buddy? Oh, really? Much better.
Okay, Leon. Go!
Yes, man.
Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on. Let me check.
Hold on. Let me check. No, I can't. There we go.
Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting past.
There's a way to stop it.
So we're doing this back and forth thing right now.
Activated by cranks.
So we kill whoever's turning them. Goodbye, speed.
A sneak got me.
I got this guy.
I killed the sneak.
I killed the dude.
The one that was cranking it?
Yeah, stay near the red gate. I'm about to look.
Guess what? There's no crank here.
Oh.
We'll look for it.
Look for it. There's no guarantee it's even in
here. True. Well, what the hell else are we gonna do?
Butt. my ancient nemesis, helmets. It's really sad, your body armor can protect you from a bullet, but it can't protect you from my feet.
Foot!
Yep. Hold on, I want to take it. Oh, jeez. Alright, how you doing?
I tried to shoot.
Bye. Bye. Sayonara. Okay, and you. Don't. Is there anyone else? Are you right over there? No, what are you doing?
Figured out what that is.
Yeah. That's why I shot the guy. Oh, can you imagine two people playing and they're being dicks to each other, and all of a sudden the guy starts the spikes right as the other guy is walking through?
Yeah.
That'd be terrible. Okay. I'm helping. Alright, perfect. Ah, come on. Okay, I'm waiting for you now. We love you. Oh crap.
I'm gonna get
crushed. Ouch. Ouch.
Get away from me. Away from me.
Die already.
Damn. You got body on me. You just shoot him in the head. You fool.
Oh god.
Alright, come on, help
that
me out here.
Button.
Come on, partner. Jesus. Alright, perfect.
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Yes.
Okay, good.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick
of did you open up all the coffins?
All the ones that let me do it.
Okay, good, good. I forget that it's in single player mode, I have to be the one to go back and pick up and get all the points that are hidden inside the coffins. But since you're here, you can do that yourself.
Yeah, the character don't listen too well whenever you play.
Let's go ahead and take down the guys that are like. Ooh. Right there. We won't have to deal with as many of them. Like throwing Molotov cocktails or whatever. Okay. I'm gonna start doing this.
I promise you.
Can you watch out for me?
We're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Duncan.
Alright. Very good. You should know that your assault rifle has a knife on it. At the very end, a bayonet.
Yeah, I see that.
A bayonet?
I haven't used it yet.
You can use that as like a knife. So knock down the enemy by shooting at their legs and then insta-kill them with a knife, I think. Since we're on amateur mode, I think that'll work. Ah, stupid. I'm coming.
Hold on.
Why'd you go so far ahead? Wait, where are you?
Further ahead.
Why are you all the way over there? Sheesh, man.
There we go. I'm Spider-Man.
You're Spider-Man?
Ah, I was chasing this guy.
Oh, this guy. Let's get him. Kill him before he even gets him. Yeah, that. Sure.
I was trying to chase him before he did it.
Well, he did do it, so.
Ah, not a cello.
Just shoot him until he's dead. There we go. He's finished.
Ah!
On normal mode, it takes so much ammo just to kill him.
Ah!
Get out of the way. I'm setting up a remote bomb. Bad boy. No. Jesus.
I know, right?
Yeah, I know. They're so annoying. But whatever. We killed him. Ammo? Yes. Very good. Reloading every arm, weapon. Okay. Perfect. So we're in the tombs of the bad guy for Leon's story, right? We're in the tombs. So are all these relatives? Including Fat Joe over here?
I like how we're hitting him from way over there.
It's because we have sniper rifles, bro. That's the optimal way of murdering someone with the sniper rifle. Oh, he's dead. Let me get the points. There we go. Okay. Good. Dead. Alright. Follow me. Under the sea. Whee!
Break this pot first.
Break the pot? Alright. Was it worth it?
Yes.
Okay. Awesome. Is there another more pot? Oh, Jesus. Merry Christmas. Wait. Oh, I got it. I'm using a knife on you. Okay, I guess I'm gonna use my foot.
Okay. Are we safe?
It worked.
Are we safe now? No, nope, there's another one coming.
Technically, we're always safe if we just do that.
That was funny.
What happened?
He jumped in the air, I shot him, and he fell through the chasm. Oh my goodness.
Anyway.
Okay, guys, we're going to see you in the next episode, part 2.
Later.